was the linnet singing to the fir, wasn't it?